Hey y'all, welcome back. Calvin's going to see me too. Oh yeah, it's my SEC football challenge. That's right. As you see, I got this hat on because I threw that Florida hat away. They lost. Look, having to wear a stupid old Georgia freaking shirt because I lost to Shane's World. But that's all right. You're going to send me $10 for third place prize. Hey, y'all. Welcome back. I'll tell you what. This has been a fun week. I was deer hunting. I didn't get to see the game, but Shane was sure to make sure I had plenty of text. Hey, Calvin, we're beating you. Hey, Calvin. My God almighty. Come on, man. I'm deer hunting. But, yeah, congratulations to Georgia. Now, just don't go over and let Alabama whoop you. I mean, do something for the East. Don't win it and then go over and just flop. But you ain't want it yet. You know what? Kentucky. Kentucky liable to spank y'all this week. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Well, we'll get into that here a little bit later. Welcome all, everybody, and all my new watchers and followers, subscribers. I appreciate you coming by Calvin's Corner 72. What this is a little game that I play every year, college football season. I love college football. So, therefore, all you got to do is pick the winners. If you get an entry, here's how you get an entry, guys. If you pick better than me, you win more games than me, you get an entry. You don't have to play with no points or nothing. You just pick the winner. If you pick, I'll call out a game of the week, and if you take the other team that I picked, like Georgia, and you took, you know, Florida, and Florida wins, then, you know, you get an entry. So, that's how it works, y'all. And if you get a perfect pick, if you pick all games right, hey, you get three entries. If I get a perfect week and you get a perfect week, you ain't going to win the game of the week and you ain't going to beat me, but you still get an entry for having a perfect week. So you can't really lose, y'all, unless you just don't play. So share this across all your social media and let everybody know that they need to come over here and play and get some entries. First place is a $50 cash right out of my pocket, Calvin's Corner 72. Second place, $25 gift card from Walmart, courtesy of Mr. Tennessee Bull. Thank you, sir. And third place is a $10 cash from Shane's World. So thank you. All right, let's get into it. Week nine was something else, guys. Check this out. Vanderbilt, Arkansas. Vanderbilt beat Arkansas. There wasn't much defense in that game. It's 45-31, but they got it done. They was in Arkansas. Georgia, Florida, we already know about that. The dog, and like Shane put on this collar right here, says, what? God dang it, boy. They beat us. I have to say, they beat us. I'm going to burn this shirt. You watch, I'm going to burn it. Maybe next year. All right. 36-17. It looked pretty good there for a while. Well, I watched the highlights. All right, Kentucky, Missouri, Kentucky. I mean, squeaked by Missouri, 15-14. But they got it done. And they were in Missouri, so that was a big hats off to them. Texas A&M played Mississippi State. Now, everybody picked Texas A&M, I believe, except for just a handful. And Texas A&M lost. I can't believe it. So some of y'all picked the upset. That was pretty awesome. And Tennessee played South Carolina, and believe it or not, they lost 24-27. It was a big loss for Tennessee and a big win for South Carolina. You know, Muschamp. He knows how to beat Tennessee, y'all. All right, guys. All right. Let's see who picked what, who gets entries. All right, I missed two games. I missed the game of the week, Florida and Texas A&M. Yeah. So, if you didn't lose no more than two games, you got an entry. So, hook them in the mouth, kayak fishing. Looks like you won the game of the week. You took Georgia, but you lost more than me, so you get one entry because you won the game of the week. Congratulations, John Sellers. You only had one loss, so you get two entries because you won the game of the week, and you only had one loss, and you beat me. So, you won two. Yeah, Trey Johnson, you lost three games, so you didn't get the game of the week, and you didn't beat me, so you don't get no entries. I'm sorry. Infected Styles, you lost two games. You didn't beat me, but you did get the game of the week. You picked Georgia, so you got one entry. And here's how it goes. Palmetto Paratrooper ends up with one entry. Trey Ezell gets two entries because he only lost one game and he won the game of the week. Shane's World, you got your dogs is the only one, so you got one entry. Christian's Adventures, you got two entries because you beat me and you got a game of the week. Not Just Rocks, you won the Georgia game, so you got an entry. Alvin Childs got an entry because he won the Georgia game. Jamie Slate Music got an entry because he picked the Georgia game. And Jared picked the Georgia game, and he beat me. Only had one loss. Congratulations, you got two entries. So lots of entries this week. Note 14. All right, let's rock on, guys. Not mess around. Week 10. Get these. Look, right here it tells you. Right here, Saturday, November the 3rd. November the 3rd. We've got the game starting. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 games, guys. Big time week this week. We got to play, and you got to play good. All right, pick them. See who you think's going to win. I'm going to tell you right now. Texas A&M and Auburn. Well, Texas A&M did lose. They're ranked in the top 20, and they're in Auburn. They're both 5-3, 2-well, Texas A&M's 3-2. Texas A&M come off a bad loss. They're going to be pretty upset. But I'm going to go with Auburn this week, believe it or not. I'm going to go with Auburn because they're at home. So y'all pick who you want. South Carolina and Ole Miss. Man, I tell you. South Carolina needs to come on up, man. They're going to be in Mississippi, Ole Miss. So, I'm going to take South Carolina. They look really good. That boy plays as good as he did against Tennessee. They'll beat Ole Miss. I'm going to take South Carolina. Georgia, Kentucky. Holy crap. This is a game of the week, boys. This is a game of the week. It's got to be. Georgia, Kentucky. They're both 7-1, 5-1 SEC. This the game right here is the true game that discerns who's going to be the winner in the East. Will Kentucky finally beat Georgia? They're ranked number 9. Georgia's ranked number 6. They're in Kentucky. It's going to be a huge game. If there's a lot of upset, you know, this is going to be the worst one. If there's a lot of, you know, turnovers, then it could happen. But I'm going to take Georgia on this one because I just don't see them letting it go. They know how big it is. Kentucky squeaked by Missouri last week, so I got to take Georgia. Okay. And not just because I'm wearing a stupid OG on my shirt. Ugh. Anyways, Missouri playing Florida. I'm taking Florida all the way, baby. They're in Gainesville. Missouri, I don't care. They ain't going to beat Florida. There ain't no way. Tennessee's playing Charlotte. You know what? Charlotte, they ain't too bad, are they? 49ers? I guess that's what they're called. Shoot, I don't know. Let's click on there and see. Let's see what they're called. I ain't never heard of them before. Charlotte 49ers. That's exactly what they're called. So, therefore, Jesus, they're going to be in Tennessee, and they're coming off a big loss. I'll take Tennessee just because I feel like they need to bounce back. Louisiana Tech is playing Mississippi State. Now, Mississippi State ain't no shabby team, but Louisiana Tech ain't neither. I'll take Louisiana Tech, and this is going to be a big upset. You know, Mississippi State is ranked, but I don't see them beating Louisiana Tech. They're in Mississippi, too, but I think Louisiana Tech's going to beat them. Alabama-LSU, this is the number 2 game of the week, baby. This is always, always a big, big game. I tell you what, I'm going to take I done went against Alabama already, and I lost. And they're in Louisiana, but I'm going to take Alabama because Louisiana LSU don't look that good this year. Nah, I'm going to take Bama, baby. And not just because Mel said so. I know Mel's going to watch this. Oh, God, he's going to kill me. All right, guys, here it is. Week 10, pick 'em. Pick them good. Do your best. Can you beat me? Oh, no, baby. I don't think so. It's time for me to go. Y'all get on back over here on the corner where the getting's good. See y'all.